1 second as a given. Shit, every second bitch, I gotta use it. Sorry, but I blew it in a kindergarten microphone and I make a lose it. And I make jump in the back. She in the back of the truck, little mommy wanna fuck, and she really wanna fuck. When I finish with it, then we go in the back of the club, and we do this shit again, pronto. Anybody do booty to beat it like a bongo, banging on the like a name Alonzo. Head game crazy to make it a head honcho. Man, cause I took his bitch and now we think he macho. Somebody better call a cop cell before we run up inside of that little condo. Put them in the box for the, in the cargo.
Cargo?
Shut it down, fake bitch. Throw a bottle and you shut it mouth.
Break shit.
Come and follow, then you stand up on the couch.
Shit.
Let us swallow, throw we in the house.
He's gone.
1-0-0-3-1, that's where my zip is.
Lip in high island, my bed in the trenches. Won't throw a boat, nigga, like I ain't got
riches.
Won't throw a boat, nigga, like I ain't got.
Come on!
Don't do it for the haters, I do it for the bitches. My flow, I kill rap.
Coming up next, we get to a feather.
You ready? You ready?
Fight! Here we go. Damaging strike there. Oh, significant strike attempt there, but a huge block. Clean, straight punch. Changing to the southpaw stance now, Joe.
He's fainting with the punch.
Oh, just missed on the overhand right.
Oh, nice.
The Korean Zombie gets absolutely pelted by that
wow!
Left hand. We'll see what he can do with it. His misses are out of time. How about that shin?
Moving to his left here.
Inside leg kick is there.
Both men landing in that exchange. Oh, he tagged him. He tagged him with the right hand.
Roundhouse kick, Joe. Unable to find the target. Oh, McGregor's got the tie clinch. Let's see what he can do with it. Pummels under, maintains the underhook. The Korean Zombie gets double underhooks here in the clinch. Normally now he'll try to change levels and go for a takedown.
That kick from the southpaw position, loves that left to the body.
Lead left hand is good, Joe.
Oh, yeah, these are, what did you say about my mother punches?
See if he can follow it up. Under 2 minutes to go in a back-and-forth first round here.
Got one overhook and one underhook here.
McGregor gets absolutely melted by that head kick.
He's down!
Oh, a huge block there. Oh, caught him there with the head kick. So his opponent lands that kick to the body, Joe, and he has shown an increased susceptibility to that strike here tonight. And just misses with that big right hand.
Oh, and he goes up top with a kick.
Oh, what a leg kick. Now goes in and secures the takedown. Oh, he found the target there. That'll work.
He's doing a great job of moving and transitioning here on the ground. His opponent was clearly hurt. He's going to look to start this round off fast and try to pick up where he left off. The Korean Zombie, Chan Sung.
Oh!
This could be it right here.
Back to the feet.
Hard straight punch. He's doing a great job blocking these shots. He lands a huge elbow to the head. And from here, transitions to the Muay Thai clinch.
Well, some have gotten through, Joe. This shot is blocked.
And busy as he looks to improve position here.
Hurt him with the right hand.
Right with fight-ending intentions.
Oh, big shot from the top. Oh, that's it.
That is it. Chan Sung Jung has done it again.
Bruce Buffer has the effect. All right, coming up next, it's a featherweight matchup between the Korean Zombie Chan Sung Jung and Max Holloway. Our tale of the tape now for this featherweight fight. Jung is 4 years the elder. He will have a 3-inch reach advantage. All right, now for the official introductions, we go inside the octagon to Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is 3 rounds in the UFC featherweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner, boxer with a professional record of 20 wins, 3 losses. He stands 5 feet 11 inches tall, weighing in at 145 pounds. Fighting out of Waianae, Hawaii, Max Blessed Holloway.
You ready? You ready?
We are underway. Opens with the left hand and lands flush. Holloway gets caught with that punch. Wow! Left hand lands flush over the top.
Big shot! Body kick, look at that.
So he holds on to him here, Joe, not doing too much, just looking to recover. Oh, working hard here against the fence. We'll see if he can get the takedown.
Switching stances here.
Back to orthodox.
Oh, powerful right leg kick.
Lands a strike there. Again, they clinch.
He's got the Muay Thai clinch.
Well, that kick landed the body beautifully placed right underneath that elbow. Let's see if he makes the adjustments now defensively to avoid opening up that midsection to further damage by that kick.
And he separates. Very nicely done by Max Holloway.
Working off the jab, it's good. Oh, he's feeling it now. Nice combination there.
Oh! Can he hang on?
Trying to stay in this fight.
Oh, nice knee. This fight is dangerously close to being stopped. Big shot to the head. He's stunned. Nice inside leg kick lands. Hard hook. Oh, he tagged him. He's hurt bad. Big elbow to the head. Elbow. He's stunned. This could be it right here. Look at this. Takedown. And now he's in side control. And he's up.
Well, the Korean Zombie's kick is blocked. And they separate. Under a minute to go in our opening round.
He's doing a great job blocking these shots.
The Korean Zombie gets hit by that kick to the midsection. You gotta do better defensively. Lands the jab. Using his jab effectively here, it's an underutilized weapon by a lot of fighters, not this guy. Punch is blocked. Oh, beautifully placed and timed kick there by Holloway. Wow!
Body kick, look at that.
Round two winding down. Oh, saved by the bell there. The round is over. He got knocked down just before you heard the...
That last round was out. Wow. This could be it. A clean knee to the head lands. Oh! He's got to be careful here. He's in trouble. Oh, another shot. He's hurt. Bam. Big shots. Oh. He's hurt.
Back to the feet. Combinations here.
He's hurt again.
We said it inside the octagon.